First of all, hi everyone. Today we will learn how to install Bannerlord 1.8 Best Mods Collection. Although it's simple, people encounter many mistakes because of some small details. Do everything in this video correctly so that they don't happen. Let's choose Bannerlord from the homepage of Nexus. Next, let's click on the above collections, then browse all. Let's go to Bannerlord 1.8 Best Mods Collection page. Click the orange at the Vortex button on the right and the Vortex will open. If you don't have Vortex installed before, don't forget to install Vortex first. After choosing the profile you want, click the Install Now button. Vortex will take care of everything for you. Download the mod, install it and activate it. Do not forget to click the Deploy Mod button above after all the processes are completed. Normally, Nexus will do this for you automatically, but do not forget to press this button to ensure. After the downloads are finished, we enter the form page by clicking the link in the description of the collection to make sure everything is correct. We download the loader file from the link added to form page. And we open the game's loader, select the import mod list option at the bottom of the loader. Finally, the import mod list file. Now we can play the game, the mods we have just installed. I'll run some tests for you right away. If you're experiencing crashes, even though you have done most things right. If the game still keeps crashing, you can send a message to the collection forum page. Do not forget to describe the error you encountered in detail and share the error report. Please, this is so important. Everything is that easy. Take care of yourselves. Hope you win all your battles.